Subscribe my channel Technocritic in order to know about various new technical things, and also press the bell icon in order to get notified. Hey guys, this is Vedant from channel Technocritic. This time I'm bringing something new for you, but this is one of the common questions which are asked, and guess what, it is about battery saving. It is all often asked that how to save your battery on Android phone and also on other phones. So watch the video till then in order to know about how to save your battery, and share the video as much as possible in order to spread the knowledge about battery saver. And so I would just tell you that watch the video till then, you will really enjoy the video. So guys, in this video I'll be telling you about how to save your battery life. I'm taking help of WikiHow, because WikiHow usually gives you proper answers. So I'll be explaining you about how to save the battery life of your Android phone. I'll take help from WikiHow, but also I'll elaborate the points in a better manner so that you will understand properly. The first thing is turn on the power saving mode. So turning on the power saving mode means that in most of our phones nowadays, that is the most recent phones which we use from last 1 or 2 years, they have the option of power saving mode, and also few phones have an option of ultra power saving mode. So these two options are very good, and you have to turn them on and keep them in on position always, because it will save a lot of your battery. That is an inbuilt option given to many of our phones nowadays. Then the second is, you have to turn off your Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and GPS if you're not using them. That is what WikiHow tells you, but I'll not suggest you to keep your GPS off, because sometimes there are high possibilities that you'll lose your phone somewhere, and then you wanna track your phone through Google or through other tracker which you have already put on your phone. Then you need GPS or location to be on the on mode, but you have to keep your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth on the off mode. That will save a lot of battery. Then we have habit of minimizing all our apps. That is, we use an app and then just click the home button and leave the phone, and all apps get minimized and not shut off. So what you have to do is, you have to go to the recent apps and clear all the recent apps, and no app should be minimized. So that will save a lot of amount of battery. Then here it shows power off, but they actually don't mean power off. They mean that you have to put your phone on a standby mode. What it will do is, standby mode is just press the lock button and the screen will go off, because few people do not have, they have kept the lock screen as none, so the screen just goes on. So that will consume a lot amount of battery, and that is the most popular reason why people lose battery. So because they want the phone on, that is the screen of phone on for a long time. So the next thing is turn off the phone vibration function, because we have habit of keeping a phone on vibrate mode. That is a cool feature, but keeping the phone on vibrate mode wastes your battery a lot. So either keep it on silent mode or on the general mode. So now next thing is, we have to reduce the brightness according to what and where you are using the phone. You have to see the environmental conditions. Like if you are holding the phone, and you have to just adjust the brightness so that you get a clear view of the screen, and brightness should not be very bright, because then what will happen is it will just waste your battery. Also, in many of our phones nowadays, we have an option of auto brightness, which is not mentioned here, but then you can select the option of auto brightness in order to hand it over to the phone, that it will just sense everything around and it will make the brightness option. But if you ask me frankly, I will not suggest you auto brightness, because I had tried auto brightness in the past, but it doesn't work for me, because when I'm outside, it senses a lot amount of light and the brightness goes very low. But usually when you're standing in front of sun, that is in front of sun rays, then you need the maximum bright light. So what I do is, I just set my own brightness level according to what I want. When I'm outside, I set it to an outdoor mode. There is outdoor mode of brightness in my phone, so I set it to that mode, and or else in other cases I just set it to a normal range. So set your screen time out the least possible, that is 15 seconds, but 15 seconds is very less, then you can extend it up to 30 seconds or so. And if your device has an AMOLED screen, usually Samsung devices have, as I'm using a Samsung phone, so use a black background option. Then tell your device to only use 2G network. This is something said by WikiHow, but I'll again not recommend you, because nowadays in this growing world and in this current generation, 4G is a need, and hence we'll just keep it to the you get an option of LTE/2G/3G/something else. LTE means 4G. So 4G/3G/2G, such options you get. You have to select that option which contains all the three, 2G, 3G, 4G. So then you have to disable all the animations, and they have given you how to see the change the animations in, as you go, by going to developer option by clicking builder number twice or thrice. But I will not suggest you to use developer options, because that is not just so mandatory. So guys, that was all about the how to save your battery. So I hope you will like, you would have liked this video, and I'll really tell you that you have to take such precautions in order to get a huge battery life. Like in nowadays we use power banks, but then even when we are using power banks, we feel like our battery is draining very fast. So in order to avoid that, just use the battery saving options which I just told you. You need not learn them or something, but bring it to in your daily practice, and it will help you a lot in order to save your battery. So I think you must have enjoyed this video, so don't forget to hit the like button and share as much as possible, and thank you for your support. Glad to see you every time, thanking you. So stay tuned on my channel Technocritic for further videos.